I want the black and red one. Yo, good. Is it YouTubing?
We are. We're vloggers.
So we're bloggers. We're bloggers.
We Y'all, Cheddars today is Sunday.
Sunday. My son got dedicated today.
Got dedicated. It's January 13th, 2019. This is my first time doing makeup in a long time. I ain't do my eyebrows, so peep the eyebrows. Who are we watching? We don't need none of that on our video because we ain't got time for YouTube bull crap. Y'all, this Sabu Daddy.
And India, we are gonna get your table and stuff together and then I'll go ahead and put you guys in back.
Okay, that's fine. We're introducing you to our YouTube.
You two in here. Yes. What's good? Yeah.
Sabu.
It's my twin.
Y'all feel like they look alike?
Of course. Well, I look more a little like my mama.
All three of us look alike.
But he got your eyes though.
Me?
Kingston got all this right here, right?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Y'all, I need a couple of eyebrow tutorials. Y'all see them?
I don't even
touch them. They're not here. I don't know what's going on this day. Okay. And this is Sabu's other family.
That's you need to do the blanket, dude. The blanket?
Mom.
Oh, get the picture on the blanket.
That's like I'm gonna do that.
Granddaddy, grandma. Hey, Kingston in the seat. So we. Is this gonna focus on me? Anyway, so at the church, we at Cheddars waiting, because you know it's always a wait at Cheddars.
All right.
You look good with him.
I know. You see me? I wish I had a tape.
My hair looks a mess right now.
You look good too, man.
But my hair, like, it's just doing what it want to do today. Like, it's frizzy, fuzzy. But anyway, I'm cute. But yeah, so we were pretty much just waiting till we get a table. And then it's go. I'm about to eat it now. I had to make sure I got my camera right so they can see me eat my food.
Are you talking for exactly?
Okay.
I need some ranch. Some more ranch.
Look at his eyes.
He's on grits.
We did. We put cereal. He was still getting up for his bottle, so we stopped. Cause he was going. He still was getting about every 2 hours. He only drank four ounces. He's just tall. He's gonna be an athlete.
Yeah, the older people. No, the
baby.
You know, he got a son there. I had the little girl, the baby, she's about six months, and I was feeding her with a spoon. So her mama said, I don't know how she would feed the carrots because I fed her with a spoon. She's like, she eating with a spoon? I said, yeah, you just gotta know what to do. You know?
Yeah.
She's tearing that food up. I guess she put it in her bottle. I don't know how she, because they just toss them that way. Let her eat.
I don't like putting it in their bottle. I should have said no carrots. That's all I taste.
It's a football game on? Who's playing today? The Cowboys lost, huh?
I'm really thinking about doing my blue.
You said you
could
fair
to do. Oh, you want soap down? By yourself? Okay.
It did.
You don't need to cut back on. I really just taste carrots and that's it. Like they overpowering everything.
Gucci and China, they something else.
What happened now?
First of all, China followed me all the way down the street. So I had to back up and pull back in the
yard. Oh,
Gucci chewing my shoes up.
I got big.
It's big?
Last week. Yeah. He went from this,
but
he like...
I'm about to show you.
Well, but he got big for real. I can't even describe how big he got.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, big can I got? He was a bully, right?
What I was going to say, Floyd said he going to think he going to get big, though. He think he going to be little with bow legs.
Oh, he a bulldog?
Mm-hmm.
He's
big.
He's big.
Yeah, I need to call him. My battery went out.
Did you see her make
this? Is the salmon, black and salmon salad with no carrots, no tomatoes. I gotta bring you back some salad dressing to your son. Okay. Here's your order up, your son.
Oh. Thank you.
You're welcome. Half right with a little bit of potato. Okay, so I have the tenders and fried shrimp. Okay. The baked potato, no sour cream. Ribs and tenders, and I'm waiting on your pasta. Okay.
What's this right here?
You're welcome. All right, so I'll go ahead and grab the lemonade. If you're ready to order, I can take the
order. Sauce shrimp, I'm guessing.
A little thick.
Oh, that's good. So, right, did you want black and lemon?
Before she leaves.
So you want lunch with white?
Hold on, I get my casserole.
Oh, yeah.
The black is
good. Oh, I'm finna open one.
I don't want to sell too much at one time.
I mean, the lemon pepper, sometimes I can have it too.
It looks good, too.
Yes. Yeah.
And you like sour cream, but I don't use sour cream on mine.
No, that is really nice. Because every time somebody
really puts the air fryer, I'll do that too.
Me too.
How do you want to eat one of our girl fries?
Alright, so I'll be right
out.
Okay. And your order, I'll go ahead and put that in for you too. Okay. What kind of dressing did you want?
Some ranch dressing.
I got
a couple things.
Okay.
I
got
my casserole that come out.
That's right. Okay, let me go ahead.
Okay, what would you like, ma'am? Can I get some buffalo sauce? And 2 things of ranch.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
And can I get a loaded baked potato?
My food.
Yes, ma'am. You want the sour cream inside of it too?
Yes.
Okay. Loaded baked potato.
With extra bacon.
That's the best part.
But it's a couple bacon bits, but I can add it.
Okay.
Bacon bits. Okay.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Always add bacon.
How's the food so far? You guys want? You got the food? It's 249. Don't worry about it. I didn't add it.
Yeah.
One thing I see back there.
I don't know what that is. It tastes like a
mustard.
No, that stuff.
The Miami Miracle.
Yeah.
We have all.
I don't know what it is.
That's right.
They have a city in the head. Man, that was huge. That was like,
that was lucky though.
When I saw that, I couldn't believe that. I was like, are you kidding?
These shrimp salty.
Salty.
Oh my God.
That was that hurt too, boy.
Yeah. I was like, man, that, because they would have had home, that would have made about 12 or 4.
That's right.
You got shrimp. Oh, yeah.
She was on Tank Radio. She was 19 and 3 at home.
Yes, sir. That's right.
You
stop and think about it.
They don't move a lot.
They don't move a lot. All right.
Here we go. Lemonade.
That's your oil.
Loaded baby. Potatoes. Here you go, sugar. Rice and more. Refills out
sugar.
Thank you. Here's a bread. Big salad.
No, Courtney ain't got that from.
Sorry.
You better flip it.
Here is your pomegranate angel balsamic. That's the pomegranate angel balsamic.
Not pomegranate.
I think it's that one.
Buffalo.
You got pomegranate.
You're about to drop this in your music.
Ranch dressing.
That's
what you
like that.
Okay. You got it?
Ooh,
sure?
Sure.
All right, we don't want her wearing no ranch now. Okay, I got broccoli cheese casserole
right
that's
here.
Yours.
Yeah.
Okay, and I got another thing of ranch. Somebody needed another ranch. Yes, sir. I'll be right back. I have a big one. I don't know what to think about it.
It's like as soon as I cool off, I get cold.
That's how I feel.
My not cool off, heat like up, and it get cold.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I like
my hands like ice over here.
Mm-hmm. No idea.
Hey, I get a four. Oh, it's some silverware right there, so I believe it's some silverware. Sorry.
What's she fussy for?
Sneaky mama.
Oh! He's like, stop touching my ear. He tried to fight it.
Yeah, that's a problem.
See how I stopped?
I just go to sleep. He ain't fighting
that. But you saw him tap on him. Do what you do to it. Yeah. But that supposed to be. No.
No,
I remember seeing it in there.
Did she put it back in
there? It ain't go down in the seat.
Oh, Jesus. Don't keep it dry.
You gonna tell our vlog? We vlogging today.
You can see yourself.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
I had to do it like you.
There go Kylie on. I'll let you see.
You're that deep voice. Yes, ma'am.
You already seen Sabu Daddy.
But I like that spirit of yours, so I needed it around me. So, you know, for a moment.
Cut it.
Out.
cut it.
You just love
me. She a hater.
What happened?
Nothing.
It's Sabu, grandma.
Your
that's my mama.
Your richness. You know, you ain't got the bag. All you got to do is just love them. Hey, sis, let me out. How you doing today?
And yeah, he giving his Mimi a hard time.
He overflowing.
He is not playing.
He was halfway there.
He fighting it.
Oh, mama. On that high face.
Look.
You ain't got my dreads.
Y'all. He is so into his. Y'all see his hair? You can't really see it.
That, yes.
You can't see it.
I know.
Wake up and she's still.
Now you can see it.
Oh, so this is what that is. I do medical because I know she don't want to go to summertime. So y'all,
they start saying
we done at Cheddars after about 5 hours.
And they still talking.
Still talking.
They gotta drive on the road.
Thank you. But we might do a little bit more vlogging once I get home, cause I ain't get all my family in my vlog. And I didn't get his godparents in the vlog either. But they know who they are. But yeah, y'all be here with the blue hair. Y'all think I should do blue? Y'all think I should change my hair to blue?
My blue is live.
But y'all, anyway, like I said,
what's our thing
we used to say?
I don't know.
I forgot. Cheddars. 2019 new vlog. New everything.
New everything. New hair. New face.
But anyway, y'all.
Okay.
So, in the car. Y'all. But anyway, I might do a little bit something once I get to the house. I might go ahead and do my video that I said I was going to do about the things that they don't tell you about having a child, the untold things. You know, they tell you all the good stuff, all the lovely stuff, but stuff they don't tell you about them emotions as a first-time parent. But so that's all keeps the family.
I got a new home.
And his auntie. But yeah. So
yeah.
We'll be back. We're back. Tell him your YouTube channel.
It's called Kylie Swag.
You gotta tell him.
Kylie Swag. With two G's.
Go subscribe to her channel. It's Kylie Swag with two G's. That's KALISWAGG. KILEYSWAGG. Subscribe to her channel, y'all.
You got 100.
Yeah. I'm a small YouTuber trying to get big. Anywho, catch us. Mm-hmm.
She want me to rap, but I'm not a rapper. I'm not an actor, I'm a trapper. You get it? Them light bars. But y'all go add me on Snapchat, Attaway with two T's, _G. This is my sister. Click. Yes, sir.
Y'all don't forget to add my son on Instagram too. I am Kingston _Jair. That's IAMKINGSTON _YAIR. Show my baby some love. Who? No, he got a snap. And y'all can follow my snap. It's Indy SS. That's INDYSS.
And you should say, get like that. If you say, follow my, if you follow my Snapchat, just tell me your name, I have love. And then, like, say, follow my Snapchat. If you follow my Snapchat, I give you a shout out.
Okay, we're gonna do some shout outs. We're gonna have to do a video with Kylie next weekend, next Friday, Saturday or Sunday. We're gonna do a video.